We're here at the Walmart, and the shenanigans are already starting.
Tractor gambler!
This guy!
I have gears that these are called the blinders.
I can see why. Oh, people are like, what the actual fuck's going on?
The bolts are behind those. So if we loosen those up,
the bolts are... your tool set?
No. I don't have a big enough tool for that.
Damn it! We're so close and then the wheel almost falls off. Look at it.
I knew that was going to be a...
Jeez.
So all the butt nuts are still in there, they're just behind it. Lug bolts that hold the wheel spacer on.
Wow.
Can't move, yeah.
Oh, it's like... You're probably...
Oh!
Beckner.
Yeah, I'll probably top it off while you're doing that. Shaky PBR. What are the other bolts?
They're stuck in there.
Oh.
See, look at all the bolts still here.
Oh my god. This is what happens when you put Steve in charge of putting his wheel spacer.
Oh my god.
This is a hell of a spacer. Is that aluminum gored out now too, or?
A little.
Yeah.
We'll just tighten her up more.
Oh, geez.
Two, three more ugly-duggies.
Next time, YouTube, use Loctite.
Yes.
Loctite.
I was thinking about it. It came with Loctite, too. I'm like, eh, it should be fine. It's going to just gouge into the metal and stay there.
Just cross through them.
Yep.
If we had worst-case scenario, we could weld it in.
I don't know. I was getting pretty
it's
good.
It's aluminum.
You were.
Why did you put that on?
Triggers that. I was gonna do a remote start, but I didn't have time.
Man,
that's what we need to be focusing on. Is remote start and car alarms.
I have a remote start system that would work just fine.
This is fun.
This is the spot.
We don't have a quad this time, guys.
That's fine. We got three lunches.
The thing is, if you're going forward, you can't pull yourself out backwards. You have to rely on somebody
I can.
Else.
What if I go I can pull myself out backwards.
I'd be fucking flying.
Take my gun and shoot that fucking...
Steve, I don't know why you thought that was a good idea.
Leave it to Steve. He's always doing something. Damn it, Steve!
Someone's stealing it in the swamp.
God damn it! Look at this.
It's so
cool. He's got it all wet.
I like this view.
Yeah, I like it.
That's
nice.
How I lost my boot.
No, dude.
Whoa! Whoa!
Jesus Christ!
Neutral.
Oh.
What'd you do?
I didn't do nothing. It just rolled forward.
Matt, the first year we come here, you lose the boot. Second year we come here, you lose the tractor.
Could've been the worst case scenario.
I don't know if the Cub's gonna get through this, Matt.
Yeah.
only held on by a zip tie, so.
Can I say wheel horse cock on you too?
Yeah, of course.
Me up.
This is almost more fun to watch.
It is more fun to watch.
Yeah.
We're giving it.
I can't. I won't be able to see you.
For hydrostatic fluid. Very possible.
Because I have lines underneath mine.
Fuck it's up. All up in there.
What the hell? It almost sounded like air was coming out. I do have hydro fluid.
Good, we're gonna need some.
If we can fix
it.
Do
you think, because look from the side, like pull the hood and look
towards the battery.
Careful.
Oh, damn, it got way up in there.
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
For hydro fluid?
Yeah. I don't know what caused it.
Is it still spewing?
Well, it's all gone now. I don't even know how it's running, to be honest. Shit.
Oh, there we go. It's in.
Ugh. Holy man, it's made it through there.
What?
I did not think I was getting through there. It's got so much torque that if you don't spin the wheels, it just slowly drags itself through.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
Those chains are good.
I like gunned that. It in the end, it got stuck.
Hi, what happened, Steve?
My wrench strip has caught into the torque converter.
Ah, oh, Jesus.
Fuck. It just like, my hand got whacked by this. I'm like, what the hell was that?
This is what happens to you too when you put ratchet straps close to
moving parts.
Moving parts, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
gonna be a bitch to get out, and I don't have a knife.
I have one in my bag. I need to pop the cover off.
Steve's in the dummy's own house.
Okay.
Oh my god, that is fucking wound tight!
Yeah, you were right the other way, I think. Clockwise. But it looks like it's caught underneath. It's here, too. If we can get that. Do we got a knife to cut that? Because it's under your chain, too.
Solution. Unless we just fucking bust that nut loose. Oh, there we are.
I keep pressure on it.
Mm-hmm. I got it.
There you go.
One last one.
All right. There we go. Holy shit, dude. You really fucked that thing. How the fuck did it even catch?
Oh my gosh.
Here's the carnage.
Yikes.
Right here.
The hood strap.
We're gonna fucking cut that off.
Yes.
Just tap the button, and then it fucked me up, and now every time I try to use it, it flips. Yeah.
Mince.
And now you don't even have any frayed edges.
Hell yeah.
I got bolts up there. I'm gonna fucking put some bolts in this bitch and...
That momentum. Hey!
Thank you.
Jesus. Oh my God. Jesus. There we go. I guess that's a wrap for the gambler. Thanks for watching.